Tier 4 Mega Osavia. I don't really have anything for it. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Again, it's time for some arena battles. And we'll start this one with Griganit. And we'll swap right to Lanky, of course. Don't want to stay with Griganit. Okay, let's see what he swaps to, if he swaps. Okay, he went for Rampage and Tron, he will be swapping. So I doubt it's Griganit, he would have swapped by now. Must be something that it's favorable to us. Yeah, Raja. Well, at least Raja can take a hit from Dragon's Breath. But he can't win this battle if he stays. We'll just go for the invincibility. Here we're going back for Dragon's Breath. If he doesn't heal, he'll die. He didn't heal, he went for a strike. And we one-shot him. Okay, Raja is gone. You probably need to swap out of Tibus of comps if he chose that. He didn't though, he went for Draco. And that's an easy hit for us. Unless you get stunned, of course. Yeah. I should talk less. Of course you get stunned. Now we can't really stay because we won't be able to one-shot him and we'll die from bleed. Just swap to Griganit to tank the hit. Doesn't really matter if he gets stunned or not. In this case he resisted. Stable. Well, we can actually stay with Griganit and kill it, but I'll just swap to Tibus. At least that will be a rare chance for Tibus to do something, rather than being sacrificed against Magna. still will be one shot, of course. Right, he's left with Combs and Draco. But you have a lung, so nothing really can happen. You go for Pro. I want to tank the impact with Tius, so you can then swap safely to a Lanky. So just stay, go for Rampage. Yeah, he used the impact, now I can swap to Lanky. And from there he can't really do much else. He'll be swapping into Draco. But he shouldn't be able to kill the second fox, so he'll still be in two fox after the swapping. We can kill him with the priority. But he's faster and he'll use his priority anyway, so we'll just go for Dragon's Breath. It won't make a difference anyway. This time we didn't get stunned and that will be the end of the battle. We one shot him. Team Pterosaur, GG. Next battle. Start with Combs in this one. Tier 4 Mega Lucevia. I don't really have anything for it. Combs will die if it stays. I need to swap to Trico, I guess. Tier 4 Mega Lucevia is pretty hard to kill, has 10k HP, big damage, armor. I'll go for strike, I guess. He'll be expecting us to go for shield, so we'll go for strike. He'll probably go for strike also, yeah. Okay, that was good predict. He's still not in Magnus range though. You have to go for shields now. Okay, he wasted up his group attack, so now I can swap back to Combs. not sure if Magna Swap can kill it. It can with crit probably, but I don't wanna risk it, so I'll just swap to Compso. He swapped out, he can swap out. Yeah, he would have killed him if he knew, but how to expect that. Anyway, he'll be swapping. I don't think the impact can kill it though. Yeah. We need to go for a bounce. But he used up his priority, so we'll kill him next turn. We'll go for impact. And Megao is finally dead. Chair 4 Draco now. I'll just have to go Rampage and run into Sa. This is high HP Draco, but forgot to check the speed. Oh, it's same speed as us. We need to win the speed tie. If we don't get stunned, of course we didn't. I can go for affliction too, but I'll just try to win the speed tie. Okay, we did it. He hesitated actually. So I killed him. But now Asa is easy prey. Yes, as well, tier 5. Okay, same speed. This time we managed to win the speed tie. He was also trying. He went for the double, that's perfect for us now. We'll just hit him with Rampage and then he'll be locked for one more turn and we'll finish him off with whatever. He gave up after the lost speed tie. And that will be the end of the battle. He's already left it, I guess. Boom, GG. Next one. We'll start with Raja, I guess, against Compson. Okay, we at least chose the best opener. We need to try to kill it though. We can't swap to anything really. Maybe to Sa at one point. To nullify, of course. Okay, he can't kill us anymore. We'll just go for heal. He only has priorities left. So Komsa is dead, and we're shielded, and with increased armor. Okay, that's a poor choice of revenge. Sack can't kill us. We'll just go decimate. That's a free kill here. Now we are walked at 1 HP. He has Gigant, he should have used it earlier. His attack is not enough to kill us through the... to one shot us with a strike. Unless he gets a crit. Discreet. Okay, we have Magna, so it's all right. We also got a crit. Can't really do much from here with Riven it. Unless he has a swap, that should be the end of the battle. He's in range for our pounce. If he stays, it's over. And that will be the end of the battle. Go to Executor, GG. Next battle. Almost the same team. Start with Triku this time. Okay, it's Grigonit. We have to swap to Magna right away. It's not a good situation for Magna because I don't know, if he goes for the ferocity, it's fine. But a lot of times they go for skewer in these situations. Yeah. Now we have to try to outplay him. We need to go for pounce now. Of course, he won't be in range for Magna Impact. And I hope he knows it and doesn't go for ferocity so I can heal here. Okay, that's good. Now we can safely go for Magna Impact. He'll need to heal. And after that we can finish him off with pounce. He didn't swap out, but given it is dead. So, well, we don't really need Magna anymore. Just do some rain damage with it and then revenge with Trico. Go for shield. He's swapping out right away. This might be Magna. You walk him down, nice. Now we'll kill him. This guy is sleepy. We need to hurry to wrap up this battle. Yes, Matt. Okay, I didn't expect that. Alert defense makes no sense here. I'll just hit him, I guess. He also went for impact. Now we can swap Sa. Squid won't do much. We can swap Sa and finish off the battle. Okay, my guy, sleep time. I can see her, GG. Okay, next one. Start with Raja. Magna. Don't really have a good swap. I'll just go for decimation. I don't want to play around too much against Magna. Still, also, it counters my whole team, so it's better to just kill it, and after that, our team will be better. Okay, Sa will kill Raja, of course, but after that we have Trico to revenge. And in case he has Gruganit, we have our own Magna. We'll go for shield. We have trap first. Okay. This allows us to go for rampage next turn. If he stays, he will be forced to hit and our counter will cleanse the destruction. And if he swaps out, the own escape will cleanse it. He stayed and we will one shot him. Okay, Raja now, we can kill that as well. You can go actually for both, for strike or for devour. I will just go for devour. His best is to go for decimation, but he didn't. Not sure if it would have helped anyway. But from now on, he can no longer kill Triku with Raja. We'll go for shields now. He healed. And now we can kill him with Rampage. It doesn't really matter what he does. Strike, of course, will also. Is also okay. And that will be the end of this battle. G4, GG.